Ning is going to be a great family pet. He gets along with people of all ages. He has lived with cats in the past, but not done especially well with them. And he was terrorized by a dog in a previous home. So he's really going to be at his best as the only pet in the home. But look at how his best is pretty good. Banny was diagnosed as hyperthyroid. He has had the surgery for that, is recovering well, and the first round of post-operative blood tests look very good. Of course, we will talk to you about his medical history and what that might mean for the future, but for right now, he's not on any medication, seems to be doing very well, and is ready to go home and start a new life feeling good.